Good morning.
It's totally flat and calm this morning. You know, I'm thinking about the Cree Indian prophecy. It says, only when the last tree has been cut down, the last fish caught, and the last stream poisoned, will you realize that you cannot eat money. Preservation and protection of the Great Lakes is a matter of survival for the human race, and not just a luxury for environmentalists. Make it a great Friday, my friends.